depending on the circumstance, depending on the design, depending on the interference, the application, the machinery, you would choose whether you used a run T or a branch T. Bulkers also help you in when it comes to maintenance, where you don't have a really long hose going through the floor or through the tank and then continuing on. You have a short hose, and if only this hose fails, whether it's from mechanical damage or weathering, you have a short hose to replace rather than a long hose that may snake and intertwine inside the machine. So that's the beauty of bulkheads as well. And T's. Continuing on from that, there are times when 90 degrees isn't what you want because something's in the way. Straight up is no good, and 90 degrees is no good because there's something here. So again, you've got the option of 45 degree adapters. And all this comes about because of room and space limitations. So remember, you have lots of variations. All of this is JIC, but the same things are available in BFC and other thread types as well. For example, the same, this is a BSP branch T, BSP run T. JIC, run T, JIC, branch T. JIC, 90 degree, short elbow. And JIC, 90 degree swept elbow. JIC 90 degree long drop elbow. Yeah, so lots of variations, and again, available in BSP as well as JIC. What we also have is a male tees, and these are also available in female tees as well, so you can actually screw a different adapters to make things work. This is a BSP male-male T in 3/8, 3/8, 3/8, 9/16, 9/16, that should be there. Let me put that over there. So that's a 9/16 male-male-male T. So these are all the same family, if you like. 9/16, 3/8 BSP, designed for the same hose bore size. Not to mention a 45/9/16 elbow. So, depending on room, orientation, what else is in the way and what else is obstructing you from going straight up or going straight across, you have the versatility with adapters to be able to rotate them through 360 degrees. Without having to twist the hose. Because if this was a hose going down inside the machine, getting a hose to rotate like this would be a nightmare, because see what happens? When this is fixed, the hose tends to not want to go where you want it to go. So with this adapter, have that flexibility.